An Athens man gets 1 year in jail for a road rage incident earlier this year. Bradley Carter was convicted today on multiple charges, including endangering the welfare of a child. Carter and his teenage son were arrested in March after investigators saw the incident on social media. Carter has 14 days to file an appeal of his 1 year sentence in the Limestone County Jail.